The theme of our concert is God's great mysteries. His thoughts and ways are unfathomable. We will sing about his marvelous creation, his miraculous birth, how he loves us, redeems us, freely forgives us, and how great he is. When you put these amazing thoughts to music, it truly is mind-blowing.
Oh,
ponder the incredible mystery that the God of the universe left heaven's majesty to come to earth and be born in a lowly manger among animals because of his great love for us. Can we ever understand this love? Probably not, but we are grateful and we sing Alleluia.
Isaiah 61:10. I delight greatly in the Lord. My soul rejoices in my God. For he has clothed me with garments of salvation and arrayed me in a robe of his righteousness. Isaiah 44:22. I have blotted out your transgressions like a cloud and your sins like mist. Return to me, for I have redeemed you.
Oh, When the pressures of life's journey close the walls around your heart, when your prayers all go unanswered and you don't know where to start, when dark clouds block the sunshine, you know you've lost your way. Turn around, there is hope, you can hear the Father say.
Thank you. Lord over heaven and earth. He is great and worthy of all our worship and praise. In our final song, we sing of his greatness with a favorite hymn. We want you to join your hearts and voices with ours as we sing in gratitude and awe, "How Great Thou Art."
Thank you. The youth singers have a tradition of singing a closing benediction at the end of every concert. So they're coming down to make a U around you. We say in youth singers, once a youth singer,
always a youth singer.
So we invite the youth singers from previous years to join us in our closing benediction. The Lord bless you and keep you. Thank you so much for joining us. God bless you as you go.